You've got like one ear, and where's the other ear? Where's the other ear? Ear. Hello, Flower Parts. It's me and it's Mum. We're back with a new review.
Yeah.
Aren't we?
Yes, we are.
What are we reviewing today, Mum?
The Lift Shot.
The Lift Shot. Aroha Lift Shot. Face Ampoule Instant Lifting. We've got clean faces, haven't we?
Yep, we have.
Mum's going to read out in Italian what this is first, then I'm going to translate. Off you go, Mum. What's it say?
Il segreto con spolità delle donne moderne fai risultare il tuo look in un solo istante.
For us now, that means the cosmopolitan secret of modern woman. Get your look in a minute. There they are, all the lift shots. You get in this pack, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What's 5 in Italian, Mum?
Cinque.
So, Lift Shot, Face Ampoule, Instant Lifting. It says you get younger skin effect. So, we're very interested in that. I'm 45, Mum's?
66.
Good year for football, that. Yeah. What happened in 66?
We won the World Cup.
Well, did you? Did you win it? Yeah. What did you do, Mummy, in goal?
No. But Italy won it, didn't they?
No.
Were you not Italy?
England!
Oh, England. Sorry, I do apologise. It was England.
You fancying Georgie best.
Yeah, but that was days ago.
Years ago. Jesus Christ. Right. So, yeah, good year for English football.
I do apologise. It was England that won the World Cup.
Yeah, I got a clue, have you?
I do.
Yeah, I've got a clue.
I have.
What a Scooby-Doo. Now then, what does this do? Instant lifts and anti-fatigue effect ampoules. It says you get firmer and brighter skin in a few seconds. It eliminates signs of fatigue. Are you tired?
A little bit. So I'm hoping that this
will make you look less tired.
Oh, yeah.
And it improves the appearance of expression lines.
Oh, there.
My face always shows expressions. It don't matter what I do or what I say. I can be completely silent, but my face will tell you exactly whether I'm having a nice time or not.
Yeah.
Have I always been like that?
Yeah.
Have I always had this face?
No.
Have I always had that look, though?
Yeah, you've always had that look. It's you, isn't it?
It is you. It's like when I review a product, I can't do a review for a company that's a positive review because they'll go, say it's brilliant, and I'm going, this is well good. I can't do it, can I?
No.
My face will just tell you. Yeah. So, we're going to each take out a shot. Hey, have a shot with your mum. Hey! Can't have tequila, me. I'm allergic. So, this is the only shot we'll be doing, Joanne.
Yeah.
Lift Shot, Aroha. Details for this product are up there, down below, round and round. It depends where you're watching us from.
What you doing?
I bought this on Amazon for about 11 quid.
Oh.
And I think for 11 quid, let's say like you're going to my right part, I've no fucking idea how to open it.
What's your like? I think you might have to twist.
Well, I'm twisting. In a minute, I'll be shouting.
Oh, how do you open it?
I ain't got a fucking clue. I have not got. Oh,
you break
snap
it.
Snap it.
Do I have to snap mine?
You snap yours. Can you snap it? Oh, yeah. Snap. Yeah, right, you've snapped. I want you to go first, or shall we go together?
What do we do?
Well, you look at me. Have a right good look at me.
Yeah.
I'm looking at you.
Yeah.
Whack it on your hand, like that. It's not much in, but the...
Oh, it's quite a bit.
Oh, hang on. Yeah, my top's falling. Oh, shit a brick. That's enough, isn't it? It's all right for Mrs. Moonface. I've got the face the size of a moon. There's enough there. So, we've put that on our hands now. Rub it in like so. Does it smell about, Mum?
Oh, it smells beautiful.
Yeah, but what of?
Oh, like a perfumey thing, but it's nice. Right.
Ready?
Start
off, I want you to start off by patting the product and then lift away from the face. Up. Nice sweeping movements. Up, Mum.
Oh, I don't think you need a full thing. I think you only need a bit.
No, you do need a full thing, Mum.
Do you put it on your neck as well?
Yeah. I mean, it depends how far you want to be lifted. I might start at my fucking toes.
I want to be lifted here.
Yeah, I do. It's already sinking in nicely. Because I thought, is this going to be like olive oil or all your body? And it's not, is it? And I want, make sure it's all going in. I want an instant lift. It don't feel sticky, does it?
No.
I don't know if it smells right.
It does.
It doesn't feel sticky.
It's not a perfume smell, but it's a nice cleanse, nice, lovely, refreshing, beautiful smell.
I'm not tingling or anything. I just feel fresh.
Yeah.
You're going rosy. Your face is going rosy, Mum.
Is it?
Yeah. Oh. Can I just say as well?
Feels nice.
If you do click the link on one of these and get one of these in your baskets and buy it, you're giving a little bit of money by purchasing this product. You are supporting the fight against breast cancer worldwide.
Oh, brilliant.
Bloody belting.
Brilliant.
Bloody belting.
That feels lovely.
It does feel lovely, doesn't it? It just feels right. Well, I'll say what it feels like on me, and then on me it feels right velvety.
Yeah.
What's it feel like on you? Oh. But do we look lifted? Come to the camera.
Well,
I think that's lovely. Do you?
Yeah.
So, if it's like 11 quid, that's like 2, 4, 6, 8, it's like £2 something a go, innit?
Yeah, but you won't be doing it every day.
No, just like special times.
Special times when you're going out.
Like when
special.
Tesco's got 3 for 2 on.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
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 When's your special time?
When you're going to a wedding and when you're going out for a meal.
I like the fact as well that if you do buy that, you're actually giving money to...
For a good cause.
Yeah, supporting the fight against breast cancer.
Yeah, which is brilliant.
It is brilliant. Yeah, it is. And breast cancer is in men and women.
Yeah.
So please check your tits.
Yeah.
Keep checking your tits.
I like it.
Do you like it?
Yeah, I do.
Are we lifted though? I'm going to look at you now and you look at me. You see, now I think you're lifted around this area.
Yeah.
That's, for me's lifted you. What's lifted for me?
There as well. Round here.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So we are lifted.
Yeah. Yeah, it works.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So you'd buy that, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
So you're buying the Aroha Lift Shot. You're also giving a little bit of your pennies towards the...
Breast cancer
worldwide campaign.
Yeah.
That's very...
brilliant.
It is brilliant.
Absolutely.
You're a cancer survivor, aren't you, Mum?
I am, yeah.
Mum's a cancer survivor. She's a champion.
Yeah.
She does struggle a little bit with survivor's guilt, don't you?
Well, yeah.
But I will shout from every rooftop here, far and wide, that Mum actually kicked cancer's ass, didn't you?
Yeah, yeah.
So my mum's a well-strong mum.
I'd like to think that I am.
You are,
I'd like to think that everybody else out there that's going through what I went through, that will be as strong as me. I keep thinking positive and take each day as it comes and kick that cancer out.
Yes. So let's keep doing all we can to fucking get rid of it.
Yeah.
Love you, Mum.
I love you too.
You look beautifully lifted and radiant.
It feels
nice, that, doesn't it? Then you just whack your makeup on and go on your special offer. Do you feel that?
Yeah.
I'm not going to lie, but I don't feel that. But I have more chins than Chinese phone books. So.
Your skin feels absolutely amazing.
Does it feel right? Soft and velvety.
Yeah, beautiful.
And I think you are lifted by me looking at you.
Yeah.
And you think I'm lifted. Yeah. So we'd give each other an honest review.
Yeah.
So, Aroha Lift Shop.
Yeah.
Click the links wherever they are. Get it in your basket.
Well done.
Well done. What would you give it out of a 10?
10.
10? Woohoo! It's a 10 from Joanne.
10, because it's good.
Because it's good.
Yeah.
See you soon, Flower Pots, for a new review.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.